This is what's left of a washing machine. This is the bottom. This is the motor that used to run it with the stator. Loaded with magnets, has the potential to produce 400 volts, three phase. For the purpose of this, I've disconnected one, which was the yellow. But wired the other two straight into a light socket. Just to show you how easy the induction is. Plan is to make this to something like that, or that, or that. You get the picture.